All right, folks, it's Detectable. Sorry about that. Detectable, back on the track. It's the Tuesday, the 17th of September, 2019. Anyway, just not far off the road. I've been going for just over an hour. And I've just found my first pre-decimal coin. And it's a 1922 Commonwealth half penny. And I should have pulled this out a second ago, but I didn't. But I did actually find a modern coin spill, and I'll just dig them out if I can, because I've got other stuff in my pocket, silly me. Let's have a look here. So we've got a 50 cent, 5 cent, 20 cent, $1, $2, $1. So just a bit short of $5 there in a little coin spill. Got that about 15 minutes ago, and I didn't want to video it in case it was the only target of the day. So there we go. So I got about $4.75 there in moderns and a Commonwealth half penny in 1922. Only got about 1 hour left. I've got to go home. The missus got an appointment, so I've got to drive her there. She's got a bit of a broken finger, so I've got to help her out with that. Anyway, on to the next, if not the last, because it's been really quiet. Anyway, see you soon. Hey folks, Detectable. It's only been about a minute later. Just swinging around the corner. Just got that Commonwealth half penny just under there. And I just came around here and I got myself a 1943 George the VI half penny. So yeah, I'll just flip it over, have a look at Georgie. Majesty. Okay, so yeah, I'm right next to the road, so just give you an idea. There's all the cars zooming past. And yeah, so that's all right. I'm then finally hit the coin patch. So there you go. On to the next. Well, folks, Detectable, back on the track still. I've got to finish up. I just dug this bit of wire. And it's, I don't know, I found these bits of wire all over this track. I don't know what it is, strapping of some sort. It's like copper. I found probably a dozen of these over the last couple of months. Drove me nuts, man. I can't find them. This one was actually in the straight line. I just folded it up because I can put it in my pocket. Anyway, so I'm going to wrap it up. There it is. So the $4.75 in the coin spill. I need two half pennies, the two half pennies come with the years. Anyway, that's it for today. We've got to go do some stuff, otherwise I would have been here for another couple of hours. I might be able to do it in the next couple of days, because the weather's really looking really fine the next couple of days before more rain comes. So see what I can do. Anyway, see you then. Enjoy the rest of your day. Ciao for now.